A very good morning and a very warm welcome. I can see a few of the learners have joined, so a very warm welcome to the session.
Good morning and a very warm welcome.
First of all, I could see that you all have joined on time. So before I speak anything, I just would like to appreciate this particular thing. Yes, I really appreciate the fact that you all could make out to the session on time. So let us start with this Tuesday morning on a positive note, where of course I welcome you to an amazing session. I'll try to make this session as interesting as possible and would love to hear it from you. So in case anyone is new to this particular platform and you're watching the session on YouTube for the first time, let me tell you, in case you would like to convey anything to me, in case you would like to ask me something in between, or let's say I'm asking you a question, so you all can use the live chat as a mode to communicate with me. I'm continuously keeping a check on the live chat, so that in case you want to convey something to me, you can easily convey it. Okay, so you can of course wish me also over there. I'm just saying, I'm not waiting for wishes. I just want to know the name of the person who have joined the session. So you can also put your name over there so that I'll get a little idea. Okay, till the time you reply, I'll move ahead. I'm just saying that so that I'll be able to address you with the name rather than going for, just giving random pronouns. I just thought that it would be great if I can communicate with you with your name. So let us begin the session. Before I jump into the concept, I would like to introduce myself in case anyone is watching me for the first time and you're new to me and you don't know who this lady is. So let me introduce myself. My name is Simarjeet Kaur. This is my profile on Unacademy, and I have completed my master's in biotechnology, post which I have also pursued my bachelor's in education, both from Mumbai University. This is a small introduction of mine, which includes my education, of course. And now when it comes to teaching you all, I have been teaching for the past 6 years as of now. And believe me, the current experience that I have here with you all is literally amazing. So I just want that, the way I am enjoying you, the current situation where I'm teaching you all, I just hope that the feeling is mutual and you are also enjoying it too. So in case anyone is new and children, you're watching the YouTube session for the first time, let me tell you, you all can download Unacademy app, which is Unacademy Learners app. That's completely free. You, of course, you don't have to pay for that. And the moment you download it, you all can register yourself as a student in your respective, of course, grades and streams. In addition to that, you all will have so many things waiting for you even without a subscribe member. Let me tell you children, I would really like to tell you all, give it a chance. Yes, this Diwali now you will be a little free with respect to your college and all that, because in most of the cases it has started. So just try out the app. Believe me, you are going to love it. Hello Nikhil, I can see Nikhil has joined. Good morning Nikhil. Nikhil, you are attending my session for the first time by any chance? I'm just asking this because, in case you might not have attended it before. Okay, till the time he replies, let us move ahead. Yes, what exactly are we going to deal with today? Children, I have been taking this particular topic for this particular month. That is nothing but biotechnology, which I really think is something which is really, really interesting. So when you talk about biotechnology is basically a topic which is, as I have mentioned before also, it's another field. Children, whenever you learn biotechnology, let me tell you, it's an entire field, When you talk about entire field means you have computer science, or you say physics, chemistry, like that. Post your 12th standard, biotechnology is an entire stream that you can opt for. So this particular chapter gives you a complete idea that what all things you may come across in this particular chapter. Oh, is it? still you can join Unacademy Nikhil, because Unacademy has started Maharashtra board courses from grade 9 to 12. Okay. In your semester exams. Okay, till the time you reply, what exactly is the topic for the day, children? Now we are going to talk about transgenic plants. Let me tell you, the topic for the day is transgenic plants. And when you talk about transgenic plants, this is something which is, of course, a big, I can say, boon to the mankind. I'll be telling you, children, how transgenic plants are getting produced and what exactly are the advantages of that. So today we are going to talk about in detail how exactly transgenic plants are going to be helpful for, you know, us. Because children, bahut log sochte hain, ma'am, transgenic plants, kyun? You know, we all think, why don't we do research in animals? Children, it's not like transgenic plants ka हम लोगों को कुछ फायदा नहीं है. ऑफ कोर्स दिस इज बीइंग डन वेयर द एडवांटेज इज विद द ह्यूमंस ओनली. Okay, so before I start the session, I would like to let you all know a little about this amazing class that you all can join. So like I've told you before, in case anyone is new to Unacademy and you don't know how, you know, this amazing application work, so the moment you join Unacademy, new children, it is such an, you know, amazing platform where it is not compulsory ki join karte you have to go for a subscription, but rather the moment you join, you'll be able to see there are so many things which you all can explore even without being a subscribe member. Okay, so the moment you join, you have to register yourself. And children, then you all can use my code. The code will help you to of course join it. You all can use my code, that is SKMAMLIFE. So when you talk about this particular code, this is SKMAMLIFE. This particular code will help you to unlock free classes. Yes, children, the moment you join, it is not compulsory for you all to take the subscription. So you all can join the sessions using my code SKMAMLIFE, where these sessions are going to be completely free. So let me tell you, I take sessions every week, Monday to Saturday at 9 p.m. Every day I take the sessions and the time is going to remain the same. And of course, this is a particular time where you all can attend it, because you all don't have your, you know, what I say, college and all sessions to go for. So just give it a try. Believe me, and this is not it. I'll be telling you the things further. There are so many more things which are waiting for you, children. There are oodles of things. You have an opportunity to go for free quizzes, free test series. There are so many things, you know, and there are so many opportunities this wonderful platform gives you, where you get the subscription as a reward. So join it as soon as possible so that you don't miss out on this opportunities. Okay, let us go ahead then. Okay, what's next? Genetically modified organisms. Now, children, when you're talking about genetically modified organisms, of course, this includes both transgenic plants and transgenic animals. So the first thing that I would like to let you all know, what exactly the word genetically modified means. When you use the word genetically modified, what you need to understand, you know, genetical modification means where you're going to do the changes in the organism. Okay, when you're going to do the changes in the genetic makeup of the organism, when you talk about organism, what you need to understand, children, whenever you are considering a living organism, तुम लोगों को ये समझना है कि living organisms are basically the ones where the entire control is going to be with the you know, genetic makeup. आज के time पे we all know that all the living organisms are controlled by the DNA. DNA is basically the controlling factor. DNA will decide what exactly will be produced by which cell. But when you talk about genetic modification, we have taken an advantage of this. And what scientists are doing, you know, children, they are manipulating the genetic material, they are manipulating the DNA of organisms, ताकि हम लोग उनको अपने हिसाब से mold कर सके. See, no, there are living organisms whose genetic material has been artificially manipulated in laboratory through genetic engineering. So we are doing this so that we can, you know, make them the way we want. This creates combination of plant, animal, bacteria and viral gene that do not occur in nature or through traditional crossbreeding methods. Okay, so what you need to understand is we are going to make different combinations jo normally tum logo ko dekhne ko nahi milte hai, because children, everything is based on DNA, okay? So when the things are going to be naturally, the things are going to be a little restricted ki aise hi ho sakti hai, waise hi ho sakti hai. But when you're going for genetic modification, everything is in your hand. You can do it the way you want, okay? Most GMOs, GMO is the short form of genetically modified organisms, have been engineered to withstand the direct application of herbicide and to produce an insecticide. So they have given you an example of the use of transgenic plants. But let me tell you, मैंने तुम लोगों को ये पहले भी बोला चलो transgenic plants होने दो, transgenic animals or whether it is transgenic organisms, all these things are done for our benefit, so that the thing can work in our court, so that we can manipulate them the way we want, and of course we can get the output accordingly. देखो ना, however new technologies are now being used to artificially develop other traits. मतलब पहले पहले क्या था, they used to develop you know plants which can withstand you know different temperature or climatic changes, which can withstand herbicide, which can withstand insecticide. But now they have come up with many different ideas. So I'll be teaching you today ki aaj ke time pe plants se hum log kya kya karwa rahe hain, why exactly are we manipulating plants, so what are the reasons that we have got with us for manipulation. Okay, so let's move ahead. And chalo dekho yahan pe diya hua bhi hai tum log good, despite biotech industry promises there is no market often offer increased yield, drought tolerance, enhanced nutrition or any other consumer benefit. So what you need to understand when you talk about the concept of genetic modification, matlab itni zyada you know this industries has grown up, believe me children, matlab there are so many companies those who are working with this, they are producing you know what I can say different plants and animals those who are genetically modified, but still they feel that there are many things you know which are still not available easily in the market, because children ye genetically modified cheeze itni zyada common nahi hui ab tak, so they are not very easily available. Okay, yes, so as you all can observe, when you talk about genetically modified organisms, you have two categories to that, transgenic plants and transgenic animals. The meaning is of course one and the same, that when you talk about transgenic plants or animal, children, the word itself is giving you the idea and the meaning. Trans word, children, transport me, you use the word trans. Trans word basically stands for transport, okay, when we move something from one place to another. And genic word stands for gene, okay. So when you use the word transgenic plants or transgenic animals, what you need to understand over here is we are talking about a plant or we are talking about an animal where you have modified their genetic makeup by inserting something. So what you are going to do is you are going to artificially insert something into them, and of course so that you get the output as per your choice. Okay, so today my focus is going to be on transgenic plants, ki how transgenic plants are going to be helpful to us, how transgenic plants can be used when it comes to our benefit. Believe me, I told you this at the start itself, when you talk about transgenic plants, ye sab hum log apne fayde ke liye kar rahe hain. Tum log ye mat socho ki transgenic plant means we are doing it so that the nature you know is something which will get the benefit or something. No, we as humans, we are quite selfish children in this particular way, so we are doing this modification in the plants, believe me, for our benefit, taki hamara fayda ho. You will see that all the benefits that we get is of course related to us. Let us move ahead. Yes, before I directly jump into the advantages which transgenic plants are serving humankind, let me tell you children what exactly is there in this particular application for you. There is an amazing option that has come up, that is AAD feature. Now what is this AAD feature? AAD feature is ask a doubt. Children, you all can observe this ask a doubt feature. So basically this is a feature which is available for all the plus subscribers. For the ones who are not aware about Unacademy, you might be thinking what is the plus subscription. So children, plus subscribers are the ones who have taken the subscription, so they have become a member of our Unacademy family. So they have an opportunity where whenever you are planning, you know, for your studies, whenever you are studying at whatever time of the day, you can go for asking a doubt. Yes, you have heard it correct. as you all can see it over here, ask a doubt option is available 24/7. Yes, it is available 24/7 because children, you might be under a dilemma ki, you know, how are you supposed to ask a doubt, because when we are teaching, you are not studying at that particular point of time. And of course, whenever you study, you come up with oodles of doubts ki ye kaise ma'am, wo kyun, ya how exactly are we supposed to deal with this. So do not worry, we are there for you all 24/7. So you all can see how exactly you go about asking the doubt. Doubt and solutions, this is the option you're going to choose. Then ask a doubt, okay, ask a doubt option you're going to click, and then submit your question, whatever query you have, you can submit it and you'll get an answer to that, okay. So basically this is a feature which will help you to get the answer. Then what's next? Advantages of genetically modified organisms. When you talk about advantages of genetically modified organisms, what exactly is this? Children, like I said, we are going to talk about transgenic plants. So what are the advantages your transgenic plants are serving the mankind? Kya fayda ho raha hai? Kyun kar rahe hai? Of course, like I said before, children, no one is doing it, you know, just for the sake of doing it. Of course, there are advantages linked by that. So what are the advantages? Like, the first thing that we can talk about is insect pest resistance, okay? So the first thing is insect pest resistance. So when you talk about insect pest resistance, this is the first advantage jo ki hum logo ko transgenic plants se milta hai. Then what's the next one? The next one is improved nutritional qualities. That, you know, once you are going for this transgenic plants, you will see that there is improved nutritional qualities. Then third thing is post-harvest characteristics. So when you talk about post-harvest characteristics, that is nothing but, children, what exactly are the advantages which we can get from this transgenic plants after taking it. Means, let's say tumhare jo crops hai wo ug chuke hain, now you have already harvested them, uske baad what are the advantages? What's next? Plants as factories. So when you talk about plants as factories, children, plants as factories are what I can say, the field where you're going to make it a point that you're getting many things from the plants, where we are using plants as the factories, jahan se hum log unse bahut sari cheeze banwa ke le rahe hain. And finally, you have edible vaccines. When you talk about edible vaccine is something, of course, which has a great application. What are vaccines? Ye to tum logo ko pata hi hai, because of COVID, it has become so very much important. But how exactly scientists had made it possible to produce edible vaccine, that is something I'll be telling you now, okay? So do not worry, main itna sa bata ke nahi chhod dungi, I'll be dealing with all these things in detail. So let us go ahead. Yes, the first thing that we are going to talk about, insect pest resistance. Now, the first word that I would like to introduce to you all is, what do you mean by resistance? Because there are many students who get confused, ma'am, is this resistance the same one that you all study in physics? So, resistance ka matlab hota hai, the capability to withstand something. Matlab bardash kar lena, matlab bach jana, okay? So, when you talk about resistance here, what you need to understand, insect pest resistance ka matlab hai, children, they have come up with the plants जो कि पेस्टिसाइड इंसेक्टिसाइड इन सबको बर्दाश्त कर लेते हैं. ओके, लेट मी टेल यू वन एग्जाम्पल फॉर दिस. वेन यू टॉक अबाउट द कंसेप्ट ऑफ प्लांट चिल्ड्रेन, द मेजर स्ट्रगल फॉर फार्मर्स, द मेजर प्रॉब्लम आई वुड से फॉर द फार्मर इज इंसेक्ट अटैक. चिल्ड्रेन मतलब इतनी तकलीफ होती है ना उनको, बिकॉज वट एवर दे ग्रो दे आर अटैक्ड बाय सम ऑफ द अदर इंसेक्ट, सम ऑफ द अदर पेस्ट. और क्या होता है चिल्ड्रेन, उनकी यील्ड खराब होती है. मतलब अगर कोई भी कीड़ा लग रहा है, सो ऑफकोर्स दे आर गोइंग टू बी एट लॉस, क्योंकि फसल उतनी अच्छी नहीं होगी. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट, फार्मर्स हैड स्टार्टेड यूजिंग इंसेक्टिसाइड, पेस्टिसाइड, हर्बिसाइड इज फॉर ऑफकोर्स वीड्स. सो ये सारी चीजें यूज कर रहे थे. ऑफकोर्स तुम लोगों ने देखा ही होगा या सुना होगा एटलीस्ट कि इंसेक्ट्स आर द वन जो आर अ बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम. सो जो फार्मर्स होते हैं वो लोग स्प्रे करते रहते हैं. बट नाउ व्हाट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड चिल्ड्रेन, when you talk about the concept of insecticide and pesticide, ye sari cheeze has more drawbacks. Theek hai, wo log keedon se to bacha lete hain, but unke khud ke aur bhi drawbacks hai. What are the drawbacks? Now the drawbacks are, for example children, when you talk about the concept of insecticide pesticide, usse jo soil hai wo kharab hoti hai, soil ki quality kharab hoti hai. Then when you talk about this, agar thoda bhi excessive gir jaye, so it can affect the plant also, plant ko bhi kharab kar sakte hain. Then agar barish aa जाएगी एंड इट इज गोइंग टू गेट वॉश्ड अवे विद प्लांट, तो वो रिवर्स एंड पॉन्ड्स को भी खराब कर सकते हैं. सो व्हाट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड, देयर आर मेनी थिंग्स व्हिच गेट अफेक्टेड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. सो दैट्स व्हाई साइंटिस्ट हैव कम अप विद एन आइडिया जहाँ पे वो लोग ऐसे प्लांट्स ग्रो कर सके चिल्ड्रेन जो पहले से ही रेसिस्टेंट हो, मतलब उनको कीड़े लगे ही ना बेसिकली, मतलब they have the capability to fight against that insect. This is insect and pest resistance. See, you know, it can help farmers to reduce their use of chemical pesticides, which in turn can reduce the cost of producing food. So, अभी अभी मैंने जो तुम लोगों को pesticides के disadvantage बताया वो तो है ही, you know, पानी खराब होता है, soil खराब होता है, plants खराब होती है. But उसके अलावा children, if a farmer is going to use more pesticide, that is going to affect the, I can see, cost also of the crop, right? क्योंकि वो farmer invest करेगा तो of course वो अपना पैसा तो लेगा ही. However, an alternative has been available for more than 30 years, which is biological insecticide from the bacterium Bacillus thuringiensis. So what you need to understand, however, an alternative has been available का मतलब children ये है कि एक new option आया हमारे पास for the past 30 years जहाँ पे ये जो bacteria है Bacillus thuringiensis, ये एक प्रोटीन बनाता है चिल्ड्रन विच इज अ टॉक्सिन, वो हम लोग स्प्रे कर सकते हैं. देखो ना, हाउएवर द यूज ऑफ Bacillus thuringiensis स्प्रे इज लिमिटेड बिकॉज ऑफ लो स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ द प्रोटीन इन द फील्ड. सो वॉट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड वेन यू टॉक अबाउट द कंसेप्ट ऑफ Bacillus thuringiensis, दिस इज बेसिकली अ बैक्टीरिया जो एक टॉक्सिन प्रोड्यूस करता है. ओके, and when I talk about this particular toxin, ये toxin spray कर सकते हैं because this is going to you know kill all the organism. But children उसकी stability इतनी अच्छी नहीं थी, so they went for some other method. उन्होंने क्या किया, now listen carefully, gene from Bacillus thuringiensis. Children Bacillus thuringiensis में एक gene है that is cry gene. The name of the gene is cry gene, and ये जो gene था ना ये वो toxin produce कर रहा था. तो उन्होंने क्या किया, rather than ये protein को spray करने से better, what did they do, you know children, they took out this gene from Bacillus thuringiensis, उसको एक vector में डाला and then they inserted this gene into cotton. मैं तुम लोगों को कॉटन का एग्जांपल दे रही हूँ बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स दैट इज वन ऑफ द क्रॉप जिसमें ये चीज करी गई थी. इट इज नॉट ओनली कॉटन, देयर आर मेनी अदर व्हाट आई कैन से क्रॉप्स जहाँ पे ये मॉडिफिकेशन किया गया सो दैट दे कैन बिकम रेसिस्टेंट, बट योर Bacillus thuringiensis इज वन ऑफ देम. तो क्या हुआ था ना चिल्ड्रन, व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट Bacillus thuringiensis, इसका जो जीन है क्राइ जीन, दे टुक दिस जीन आउट, दे एडेड इट टू द वेक्टर एंड उन्होंने क्या किया, ये प्लांट में डाल दिया. इससे फायदा क्या होता था पता है चिल्ड्रन, दिस प्लांट यूज टू प्रोड्यूस सम टॉक्सिन्स, और जैसे वो कीड़ा एस्पेशली बॉलवर्म, सो इट वॉज नॉट लाइक इससे सारे इंसेक्ट्स मर जाते हैं, बट देर आर फ्यू इंसेक्ट्स विच डाई, एस्पेशली जैसे मैंने बोला बॉलवर्म. सो चिल्ड्रन जैसे बॉलवर्म उसको खाएगा ना, दिस पर्टिकुलर टॉक्सिन इज गोइंग टू गो इन देयर गट एरिया. गट एरिया का जो पीएच था और वहां पे जो रिसेप्टर्स थे वहां पे जाके इट यूज टू मेक इट पैरालाइज. सो वो पूरा पैरालाइज कर देता उस ऑर्गेनिज्म को एंड देन द ऑर्गेनिज्म यूज टू डाई. सो आर यू गेटिंग द एडवांटेज, व्हाट इज द एडवांटेज, द एडवांटेज इज यू आर गोइंग टू किल द ऑर्गेनिज्म विदाउट यूजिंग हर्बिसाइड और पेस्टिसाइड. ओके, Similarly, cowpea trypsin inhibitor gene, so तुम लोगों को नाम तो दिख ही रहा है, trypsin inhibitor gene can also be used towards many insects and it has been taken out from the cowpea. Okay, so this is insect or pest resistant. मतलब तुम लोग क्या करोगे चलो, you are going to genetically modify the plant so that उनको infection हो ही ना. So like they'll be able to deal with the consequences on their own. Okay, yes. Before I go for the next advantage which your transgenic plants are serving, let me tell you a little about raise a hand option. What exactly is this? When you talk about raise a hand option, children, it is basically a option that will help you to ask whatever queries you have directly to the teacher. Children, all the subscribe members, they have come up, you know, with this idea for the subscribe members, where if you, let's say tum log lecture mein ho and you have a query to be asked and you want to answer the teacher about a question that she has asked, so it has become very simple. You don't have to invest your time in typing, but what you can do is, children, you can go for this option that is RAH, raise a hand, and the moment you will do this, children, teacher can see that you have raised their hand, teacher will invite you and you can speak to the teacher directly. Isn't it amazing, children? So now you don't have to, you know, type and wait for it. So quickly today, if you have not joined an academy, join it today and start watching the sessions for free using my code SKMMLIFE. And if you have been enjoying the experience on this wonderful platform, you can become the subscribe member today, again going with the same code. So children, that's a golden code, you know. This is a code I would always say, children, on Unacademy, wherever they'll ask you for a code, this particular code is applicable, you know. So this is a golden code, whether you want to unlock free classes, whether you want to unlock free quizzes, test series, this code is applicable. Okay, so use parent app feature to track your performance in one click. So children, if you want to go for tracking your performance, if you want to go for watching how exactly are you doing, matlab tum log kaise kar rahe ho, tumhara chart kaisa ja raha hai, in that particular situation you can use this. Okay, so what I want you all to understand is you can go for this particular application where you will be able to make it a point that you will be able to see your growth. Okay, so it's not compulsory ki tumhare parents hi join karenge, you can also try it because you all are quite grown up for that. Okay, now what's next? This is the second advantage that we can go for, post harvest characteristics. Now children, the concept which I just taught you is with regards to the problem which you know scientists they face, farmers they face when they are growing a plant, you know, kide lag jate and all that. But you won't believe children, their struggle won't end even after harvesting it. Because kya ho jata hai, I'm just giving an example. Let's say they are going to harvest something, they are going to harvest apple, they are going to harvest, let's say, tomato. After that also it's a problem, because kya hota hai pata children, farmers they are the ones who are going to produce in the field, but then that particular crop, that particular fruit, vegetable, whatever they are producing, that has to reach the entire country, right? And which is something which is time consuming. Aisa to hai nahi ki aaj ugaya aur kal pahunch gaya hamare tak. It, there are multiple, there are cascade of steps that it has to follow. Dekho na, jab post harvest ki baat hoti, to kya kya problem they have to face? Disease and pest. Matlab children, bahut baar aise hota hai ki scientists, they have taken the fruit already from the field, they have taken the crop, uske baad bhi usko keede pest lag jate hain. Bruising on soft fruits and vegetables. Children, jo fruits thode naram hote, pak chuke hote, wo thode dab jate hain, unpe thode mark aa jate hain, you know, right? People, they don't take that. Heat and cold storage. Children, storage ka problem hone lagta hai. Over ripeness, loss of flavor. I can give you just one example. Abhi recently, it has been in news. I don't know, tum logo ne suna hai ke nahi. Children, recently in North India, you know, Punjab, upper part of Rajasthan, Haryana and all that, there it has been a bad weather, and that particular weather has got a tremendous loss for farmers. Because children, there were hailstorm. Okay, hailstorm ka matlab samajh rahe, se barf girti hai and kahin kahin pe barish bhi ho gayi hai, to children bahut nuksan hota hai unka, because abhi unhone jo apni fasal thi usko katna chalu kiya tha, because of which bahut sari jagah pe unki fasle padi hui thi. And if it will start raining and if it will start of course going for hailstorm, bahut zyada nuksan ho jata hai uska. So ye sari cheeze main tum logo ko bata rahi hu. Of course children, these are the things which are not controllable. Abhi barish, agar kuch ugaya hai, barish aa gayi, to usme to kuch nahi kiya जा सकता है. बट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू इज देयर स्ट्रगल डजंट एंड निकालने के बाद भी, हार्वेस्ट करने के बाद भी. ओके, सो वन ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम जो बहुत कॉमनली देखी जा रही थी, विच कुड गेट सॉल्व बिकॉज ऑफ दिस, वाज फिजियोलॉजिकल चेंजेस ड्यू टू एंडोजेनस एंजाइम एक्टिविटी. नाउ व्हाट इज फिजियोलॉजिकल चेंजेस, मतलब चिल्ड्रन क्या देखने को मिल रहा था पता है? व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट फिजियोलॉजिकल चेंजेस, व्हाट दे कुड सी इज कि जैसे कि मैं एग्जांपल दे दूं, अभी टमेटो है चिल्ड्रन, अगर टमाटर कहीं उगा है, या मैं तुम लोगों को बोलूँ मैंगो, महाराष्ट्र में रह के लेट्स से अगर मैंगो इधर उगा है, तो किसी फार्मर ने मैंगो निकाला. अब चिल्ड्रन मैंगो क्या करेगा, पहले फार्मर बेचेगा, फिर इट विल गो टू अ बिग प्लेस, मंडी बोल देते हैं जिसको, वहाँ से इट विल गेट ट्रांसपोर्टेड टू सम अदर स्टेट, देन वहाँ से वो बड़े मार्केट में जाएगा, देन वो लोकल वेंडर्स पे जाएगा, तब जाके वो घर पे जाएगा किसी के. डू यू सी कि कितने सारे यू नो व्हाट आई कैन से स्टेप्स इन बिटवीन? डोंट यू थिंक इतने टाइम तक चिल्ड्रन को पक जाएगा एंड उसकी क्वालिटी खराब हो सकती है? सो दिस इज द रीजन यू नो मेनी फार्मर्स दे वर फेसिंग दिस प्रॉब्लम, या मेनी पीपल दे वर फेसिंग दिस प्रॉब्लम कि वो पक जाते थे. सो जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग हैज मेड इट पॉसिबल टू स्लो डाउन दिस एक्टिविटी. तो उन्होंने क्या किया चिल्ड्रन, जैसे कि टमेटो है, टमेटो बहुत जल्दी जो है पक जाता है. इन द टमेटो द एंजाइम पॉलीगैलेक्टुरिनेज, सो दिस इज बेसिकली द एंजाइम व्हिच इज रिस्पांसिबल, द एंजाइम पॉलीगैलेक्टुरिनेज ब्रेक्स डाउन द सेल वॉल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट प्रोटीन लीडिंग टू सॉफ्टनिंग ऑफ फ्रूट ड्यूरिंग राइपनिंग. सो व्हाट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट टमेटो चिल्ड्रन, ये जो एंजाइम है polygalacturinase, this is the enzyme which is going to break down the cell wall. Okay, it is going to break down the cell wall ka matlab kya hai children, जो ये एंजाइम है ना, इसकी वजह से जो उसकी सेल वॉल थी वो पक जाती थी एंड दे यूज टू गेट राइप, देखो ना, लीडिंग टू सॉफ्टनिंग ऑफ द फ्रूट ड्यूरिंग राइपनिंग. तो मतलब इसकी वजह से जो फ्रूट है वो थोड़ा नरम पड़ जाता था. तो साइंटिस्ट ने क्या सोचा, हम लोग इसी एंजाइम का व्हाट आई से एक्सप्रेशन बंद कर देते. देखो ना, द फ्रूट्स आर इजीली ब्रुइज्ड एंड डैमेज्ड ऑन शिपमेंट. तो अगर वो नरम हो जाते हैं ना तो इजीली डैमेज हो जाते हैं जब भी उसको ट्रांसपोर्ट कर रहे हैं. बाय इनहिबिटिंग पॉलीगैलेक्टुरिनेज बाय एंटीसेंस जीन्स द टमेटोज कैन रिमेन ऑन द वाइन अंटिल मेच्योर एंड बी ट्रांसपोर्टेड इन अ फर्म सॉलिड स्टेट. सो वॉट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट द इनहिबिटिंग पॉलीगैलेक्टुरिनेज, तो ये एंजाइम को ना इनहिबिट ही कर दिया उन्होंने. दिस एंजाइम वुड बी इनहिबिटेड. और ये एंजाइम को इनहिबिट करने के बाद क्या हुआ चिल्ड्रन, सिंस दिस एंजाइम गॉट इनहिबिटेड, ये एंजाइम प्रोड्यूस ही नहीं होता था, तो जो फ्रूट्स थे वो उतनी जल्दी पकते नहीं थे. सो दैट इज द एडवांटेज. सो इट्स नॉट लाइक की it is only going to help you in the farms, but it can help you post the farm area as well. So this are the advantages that you could go for. And children, this is one example, ye jo flavor saver tomato ka example diya hai, where they can go for avoiding the early ripening of the fruit. But iske alawa bhi of course aur advantages hai. Hello Sumit, hello Trupti, how are you both doing? Okay, so let me go a step ahead. When you talk about the concept of the new batches, now you might be thinking, what exactly is this? So children, like I said, now you are attending the session on YouTube. You all can download Unacademy Learners app and you can check out the free sessions on Unacademy which are going on. But let me tell you children, once you take the subscription, there are so many things waiting for you in the bag. When you talk about subscription children, we'll make it a point that your entire math and science syllabus is covered, okay? So when you talk about taking the subscription, it is actually not only math and science but English as well. So the entire syllabus of math, science and English will be covered. And when you say the syllabus, no, the syllabus will be covered in Marathi, Hindi and English. And let me tell you children, it's completely on you ki tum logo ko kaun sa batch attend karna. So it's not like ki I'll tell you ki tum yehi batch attend karo, you learn it in Hindi, you learn it in Marathi. So children, that's completely your choice. Like let's say agar tum logo ko biology English mein padhna hai, physics you want to learn in Hindi, chemistry you want to learn in Marathi. So that's completely your choice. You can go for all the batches, you know, whichever batch you go like you want for. So there is no restriction. And let me tell you, there are many batches which are going on. Let's say if you talk about me, I take sessions every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday at 7:45 p.m. And when you talk about me, of course, I take the sessions in English. So similarly, children, there are more sessions which have come up. There are more courses which have started, like the Tagore batch, which has started from the last Monday, that is 18th October, where the entire syllabus of English will be covered in English. So English is the mode of delivery and the entire portion of English will be covered. Okay. Then you have Virat batch. When you talk about Virat batch, children, here the writings, the diagrams of physics, chemistry and math will be taken care of in Hindi, of course. And this is something that has started again from the last Monday, that is 18th October. So what I want you all to understand is, when you talk about the concept of, the batches, children, these are the batches which have started from this month, but there are many more batches you can go for. So the moment you go for Unacademy children, you can explore all these batches, and believe me, it's completely on you ki tum logo ko kya choose karna. And not only this much, you know, this is such a like wonderful app where all the things are recorded. So let's say you miss a session because of, let's say, power cut or maybe network issue, or you got stuck with some other work, never mind, you all will be able to see the recorded sessions later. And additionally children, you have doubt solving sessions as well. Okay, so when you talk about doubt solving sessions, in this particular session we'll make it a point that all your queries are answered, so you all can gear up and you all can quickly become the subscribe member today. Fine. So before I go ahead, I just would like to take a quick MCQ with you all. Hello, Success Gaming and Ganesha Videos. May I know your name, please, so that I can address you accordingly. What subjects do the batches cover? Children, Tagore batch, what subject is it going to cover? A, Physics, B, Chemistry, C, Math or D, English? You can put your answer in the chat box, children. I'll be waiting for the answer for a while. Yes, what do you think? Okay, let me tell you the answer. The answer is D, English. It is English. Okay, so your Tagore batch is going to cover the entire syllabus in English. Okay, and children, when is it going to start? Any guesses? When is it going to start? Has it? Okay, let me give you the hints. A, has it started from 11th October? B, has it started from 18th October? Or C, has it started from 25th October? What do you think? Kab se start hua hai? It is started, it has started from 18th October. That's right. And finally, the last question, how much syllabus will it cover? So what do you all think, children? You can put your answers in the chat box. How much syllabus will it cover? Is it going to A, complete the entire syllabus? B, is it going to be a crash course? Or C, is it going to go for half yearly syllabus? Yeah, what do you think? Full syllabus, half yearly syllabus, or crash course? Yes, it's a full syllabus batch. Let me tell you, children, this is going to make it a point that your entire syllabus of English will be covered, which has started, of course, from 18th October. Okay, and as I have told you all before, do not forget this golden code SK Ma'am Live, which will help you to unlock free sessions, free test series, and also, children, if you decide to take the subscription, it will help you to go for straight 10% discount. Okay, whichever subscription you choose. Chalo, let's go ahead to the next thing. Improved nutritional qualities. Now you might be thinking, improved nutritional qualities, this is the third advantage that is being served. Now children, insect pest resistant plants to the, then we had a post harvest characteristic. Now what we had made it a point that hum logo ne jo plants ugate na unke nutritional value bhi better kar di hai. Matlab children, abhi jaise ki India mein kitne logo ko kitni sari cheezon ki deficiency hoti hai, you know, kisi ko calcium ki kami hai, kisi ko vitamin A ki kami hai, kisi ko iron ki kami hai, someone deficient with vitamin B12. There are so many people, those who are deficient with different things. Of course, everyone has their own personal reasons. That could be the lack of time to think on their diet, what are they eating. That could be because of poverty. That could be because of not managing their diet well. Whatever would be the reason, so bahut sari deficiencies hai. So scientists ne ye cheez sochi that whenever a person is deficient, what people do is they keep on popping up the pills, you know. Matlab agar calcium deficiency hai to calcium tablets le lo, iron deficiency hai to iron tablets ya injection le lo. So what they thought is, why can't we make it a point that ki jo bhi hum log crops uga rahe hain, let them become nutritional rich. Let us make something which is with improved quality. So that is what they started doing it. Unhone kya kiya children? Like I'll give you one example. Just they had observed that many people, you know, in the country were deficient with vitamin A. मतलब देख रहे थे कि बहुत कॉमन है यू नो विटामिन ए की डेफिशिएंसी. एंड ऑफ कोर्स तुम लोगों को पता ही है दैट कैन लीड टू ब्लाइंडनेस एंड स्पेशली नाइट ब्लाइंडनेस. सो व्हाट दे थॉट इज, व्हाई कांट वी इंसर्ट दिस समथिंग, व्हाई कांट वी पुट दिस विटामिन ए इन समथिंग जो लोग बहुत ज़्यादा खाते हैं. तो चिल्ड्रन दे चोज राइस. They chose rice because उनको ऐसा लगा कि rice एक ऐसी चीज है which is the main item in the diet. Means especially if you talk about our country, right from north to south, east to west, ठीक है children, कोई जगह पे कम खाते, कोई जगह पे ज्यादा, but they do it. तुम लोगों को ऐसी जगह नहीं मिलेगी जहाँ पे राइस खाते ही नहीं. सो दे चोज राइस फॉर दैट. तो उन्होंने क्या किया पता है चिल्ड्रेन, राइस एंड जो मस्टर्ड था, दे वेंट फॉर मस्टर्ड ऑल्सो, मस्टर्ड एज इन सरसो. सो दे वेंट फॉर राइस एंड मस्टर्ड. और उन्होंने क्या किया चिल्ड्रेन, बीट कैरेटिन का जीन डाल दिया उसमें. they made it a point that they had inserted beta carotene gene over there, and beta carotene gene ka, okay, I can see few messages. Beta carotene gene ka fayda kya tha, children? The moment a person is going to eat that, no, after going it into the gastrointestinal tract, body mein andar jaane ke baad, that will produce vitamin A. Okay, that is going to produce vitamin A. And when you talk about the concept of vitamin A, I believe you all understand, vitamin A ki deficiency automatically kam ho jayegi. So, unhone kya socha ki kyun kisi ko kuch alag khana pade? And children, they chose rice because wo log khate hai. So, automatically, whenever a person is going to eat rice, this, thing will go inside and andar jaake wo automatically vitamin A ban jayega. So this is what they had went for, and isko golden rice bolte because uska tint thoda sa change ho gaya tha and it was like a little goldenish. Then children, there were many people, those who are deficient with iron also. Iron deficiency was also seen, so which affected, it's written, no, estimated 30% of the world population. So 30% of the world population were affected with this. So what I want you all to understand is, when you talk about the concept of iron deficiency, it is basically solved using the the concept of what I can say, rice again. So yahan pe bhi unhone socha ki why can't we go for the rice, why can't we choose rice when it comes to this particular deficiency. To unhone kya kiya, jo gene tha wo logon ne iron mein dal diya, iron ka jo gene tha wo logon ne wapas se dal diya rice mein. So dekho na, the genes from ferritin protein isolated from soybean and fasciolus, ye unhone wapas dal diya in the case of your rice, because of which the rice again become this rich with iron. So basically what are you doing is, children, tum logo ko jo bhi cheez ek plant se banwani hoti hai, hum log uska gene dal dete hain taki whoever individual is going to have it, the person will get the nutrients directly and the person will not have to rely on pills for that. Good evening, Nyaneshwar, after so long I could see you. Good evening, I'm saying mad. Good morning, Nyaneshwar. After so long, I could see you. How are you doing? Then, children, the fourth one, plants as protein factories. Now, when I say plants as protein factories, no, तुम लोगों को ये समझना है, children, कि बहुत सारी चीजें plants से बनवा के ली जा सकती हैं. जैसे कि when you talk about plants, children, normally initially we used to use bacteria, what they used to do is they used to insert the gene into the bacteria and bacteria वो चीज produce करता था and then they used to kill the bacteria, या कभी-कभी whatever they used to produce, that used to be produced outside and they used to retrieve it. But these days, what they have started doing is they have started using the plants also as factories. So factories ka matlab hai, you're using them as a bioreactor. So let's say, children, tum logo ko koi protein banwana hai, so you're going to put the gene into the plant will make it and uske baad tum log wo nikal lo. This is how it is going to work. So biopharmaceuticals are proteins, hormones, antibodies, vaccines or enzymes isolated from transgenic plants. So what exactly we are going to do is, children, we are going to make it a point that study well, as in okay. So what I wanted to say is, when you say bio factories, basically, children, you are using them as a bioreactors. You can see, dekho na, human growth hormone with the gene inserted into the chloroplast DNA of tobacco plants. So basically, tobacco plants se tum log human growth hormone bana ke le sakte. Socho, why tobacco plant will produce human growth hormone? But what are we going to do is, we are going to insert such a gene taki wo hormone produce ho. Then humanize antibodies against such infectious agents as HIV, respiratory syncytial virus, herpes simplex virus, the cause of cold sores. So what they are going to do is, children, they are going to take out antibodies also. मैं तुम लोगों को बता दूं, children, antibodies भी एक ऐसी चीज है जो आजकल बाहर बनाई जाती है, because when you talk about antibodies, that's good, Nyaneshwar, to know, that's good. But you are not attending lectures these days, Nyaneshwar. I can't see you in my lectures these days. You can start joining it back. एक्चुअल एंटीबॉडीज का क्या हो जाता है ना, व्हेनेवर अ पर्सन हैज बीन व्हाट आई कैन से इन्वेडेड बाय और अटैक्ड बाय सम फॉरेन पार्टिकल, तो तुम्हारी बॉडी एंटीबॉडी बनाती है उसके खिलाफ, उससे लड़ने के लिए. बट किसी किसी की बॉडी इज नॉट केपेबल ऑफ प्रोड्यूसिंग द एंटीबॉडीज टू द अमाउंट इट इज रिक्वायर्ड. तो उस केस में क्या होता है ना, इन दैट पर्टिकुलर केस वी कैन गो फ्रॉम फॉर एंटीबॉडीज विच आर प्रोड्यूस्ड आउटसाइड द बॉडीज. तो क्या किया जा सकता है, यू आर गोइंग टू इंसर्ट द जीन इन द बॉडी ऑफ द प्लांट एंड वो प्लांट वो एंटीबॉडी बनाएगा एंड देन यू कैन टेक दैट एंटीबॉडी एंड तुम लोग अपनी बॉडी में इंसर्ट कर सकते हो. सिमिलरली वी कैन गो फॉर प्लांट एनिमल्स ऑल्सो. सो एनिमल्स को भी यूज कर सकते हैं एज अ बायो रिएक्टर, प्लांट को भी. ओके, प्रोटीन एंटीजेंस टू बी यूज इन वैक्सीन. सो बहुत जगह पे क्या कर सकते हैं चिल्ड्रन, वी कैन मेक वैक्सीन ऑल्सो. देखो ना, एंड हॉर्मोन्स, एंटीबॉडीज, वैक्सीन, उसी के एग्जाम्पल्स दिए हुए. चिल्ड्रन वैक्सीन भी तुम लोग बनवा के ले सकते हो, बिकॉज दीज डेज वैक्सीन में हम लोग क्या करते हैं, वी आर गोइंग टू इंसर्ट द प्रोटीन, वी आर गोइंग टू इंसर्ट द एंटीजेंस. मतलब पहले पहले क्या होता था चिल्ड्रन, वी यूज टू इंसर्ट हीट किल्ड ऑर्गेनिजम्स या लाइव एटीन्यूएटेड ऑर्गेनिजम्स एज वैक्सीन. बट आज के टाइम पे वॉट आर दे डूइंग इज, दीज डेज दे आर गोइंग टू गो फॉर ओनली द टॉक्सिन. जो भी टॉक्सिन है जिसकी वजह से यू नो किसी की बॉडी में जो रिएक्शन होता है, दे आर जस्ट पुटिंग दैट. सो वो तुम लोग प्लांट से भी बनवा के ले सकते हो. सो प्लांट्स बेसिकली यूजिंग as a source of bioreactors. Okay, good morning Abhi. Okay, so before I go ahead, I would like to announce about the weekly test series and free workshops that are coming your way. So great Nyaneshwar, good to know it. So children, when you talk about Unacademy, like I told you, this is such a great app that you have so many things waiting for you all as a special member as well as a plus member. As you all can see children, there are going to be tests for you all. A test series is going to be, you know, there running, where for all the non-subscribe members, it is going to be on every weekend. Every weekend, you're going to have a test at 3 p.m. And like I said, this, of course, test series is going to be beneficial for you children, because you will be able to understand how exactly are your preparation going, what is your weak point, what is your strong point, what are you good at, what you need to work harder on. So give the test as much as possible. And for the non-subscribe members, like I said, it is at 3 p.m. every weekend. For the subscribe members, it is on every alternate day at 7 p.m. Okay, so for the subscribe member, alternate day at 7 p.m. So this is what you need to understand. Then let me tell you one important thing children, when you talk about Unacademy, Unacademy is such an amazing platform where you all might be aware. Of course, science students have been joining this from long, but now children, Unacademy has come up with commerce students as well. So commerce courses has been launched for Maharashtra State Board, where they all will be able to attend sessions on economics, accounts, OC, maths, stats, English, etc. So you all can give this good news to your friends. In case you have your friends, those who have taken commerce, you can give them the good news that they can join Unacademy now on YouTube, like you all are attending the sessions. Or the best thing would be to download Unacademy learners app, and they can unlock the free sessions using my code SKMAMLIVE. So they can start with the special class, but believe me, once you all will attend this app, you will not be able to resist until and unless you take the plus subscription. So today you can spread the news so that they can also take the advantage of this app. Okay, so let us talk about the last thing, that is nothing but edible vaccines. Nyaneshwar, what you can do know, Nyaneshwar, see, this is my profile. So what you can do is, on Unacademy dear, you can go for my profile, okay, that is Simarjeet Kaur, and then in that, Nyaneshwar, you can see all the sessions. So you will get the sessions which I have taken for free, and I take Monday to Friday. This week I'm not taking because many students have their exams, so this week I'm not taking, but otherwise I take it Monday to Saturday at 9 p.m. Okay, but whatever sessions I have taken, that Nyaneshwar, you can check it out in my profile, because all the sessions are recorded and you will be able to see it. And whatever queries you have, then you can like ask me later. Okay, So let us go for edible vaccines. When you talk about edible vaccines, genetically altered plants can provide protection to infectious diseases. So children, genetically altered plants can provide protection to infectious diseases. Plants products acting as a vaccine could be inexpensive to produce and thus can be easily available for developing countries. So what you need to understand, no? When you talk about vaccines, see children, vaccines को plant से produce तो कर ही रहे थे, but here what are you going to do is, you are not going to retrieve it. मतलब let's say I'm giving you an example, let's say तुम लोगों ने किसी antigen के लिए gene डाला plant में, and that particular plant is producing that protein. तो तुम लोगों को वो protein retrieve नहीं करना है. It's not like you are going to retrieve that protein out, but rather तुम लोग वो you know जो भी plant है उसी में वो रहने दोगे, and then the person is going to eat the plant only as a vaccine. Are you getting it? इसमें difference ये है children. Vaccines you can have it in the form of injections, you can have it in the form of drops. So here we have edible vaccines. So मतलब तुम लोगों को कोई injection नहीं, कोई drops नहीं. We can have vaccines directly by eating the vegetables. Are you getting it? So देखो ना, potatoes, tomato, banana, soybean, alfalfa, cereals are the most common food produced, proposed for edible vaccine delivery. So basically children, तुम लोग देख सकते हो ये ऐसी चीजें हैं जो कि हम लोग normally खाते ही. These are the things which are the daily part of our routine. So it's something that we eat, potato, tomato and all that. Or banana, मतलब of course they did not choose something like that कि जो हम लोगों को मनाना पड़े, अरे please खा लो. So they have chosen, they have proposed the things which are commonly used by the people. And let me tell you, when you talk about these vaccine children, iske administration easy hoga because people just have to eat it, because many people they are afraid of syringes and you know they don't want to go for that. So this is basically something where they just are going to eat that particular thing and it's solved. Are you getting it? So before I go for the polls, this is where we come to an end of course. Before I go for the poll, I would like to let you all know about this golden code. So children, let me show you the subscriptions. When you talk about the concept of taking the subscription, children, these are the subscription plans that are available: 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months. So you know you can go for any subscription plan of your choice, but of course the more the merrier. If you go for like minimum 6 months at least, you can go for no cost EMI. Like you can see it, children, no cost EMI is available if you go for minimum 6 months of subscription, and of course above that. So 6 month, 12 month subscription, if you go for, you will go for zero cost EMI. And let me tell you, when you talk about the concept of zero cost EMI, zero cost EMI is basically what I can say, an option that is there if you want to go for zero cost. But otherwise you can go for 3 months of subscription, 1 month of subscription, that's completely your choice. But whichever subscription you take, you can go for my code, of course, that is SK Maha in this particular box. Okay, so in this particular box you all can go for this particular code, that is SK Ma'am Live, SK Ma'am Live, and that will help you to fetch straight 10% discount. And additionally children, I'm sharing the link of my Telegram channel. When you talk about sharing the link, this particular channel will help you basically children to join all my sessions. So when it comes to this channel, I'm sharing the link in the chat box. So if in case anyone wants to check out the link, you can go to this Telegram channel. And children, I always take quiz marathons, so the winners of the quiz marathons are also disclosed over here. So you all can join my Telegram channel for the links. Okay, so now since I have completed the discussion of all the 5 advantages of transgenic plants, let me go ahead with the polls now. Let us go for the first poll. Children, you just have to mention A, B, C or D in the chat box. The protein product of the following BT toxin genes such as Cryl and Cryl AB are responsible for controlling. So children, ye jo Cry gene hai, ye kiske against tha? This could be used against what? Any guesses? A it is going to be a bollworm. Bollworm is the correct answer. So when you talk about BT toxin gene, that is your CRY-AC and AB, this is basically responsible for, you can go for like protection against bollworm, because bollworm infection was something which was very common here. Then you have CRY gene, which synthesizes crystal protein is isolated from. So when you talk about CRY gene, which is responsible for crystal protein, this is very easy. So children, ye CRY gene kaun se organism se nikala gaya tha? What would you choose? Okay, so the correct answer for this question is, of course, A, Bacillus thuringiensis. Children, this was the bacteria from which the CRY gene has been, of course, taken out and which has been inserted in the plants to produce proteins. Then let's go for the next question. A transgenic rice has been developed for increased content of. Transgenic rice has been developed for increased content of. You all can give it a try, children. Whether it is wrong or no, that's not a problem. Wrong, right will do. Okay, the correct answer is A, of course, vitamin A. Children, transgenic rice has been developed so that vitamin A could be provided to the people. So it was with the rich content of vitamin A. So it was A, Nyaneshwar. Okay, but I'm glad that you tried. Golden rice is a promising transgenic crop. When released for cultivation, it will help in. Ye toh similar hi aa gaya. So it will help in the elevation of. Now, what do you think the answer for this particular question? Yes, the answer to this particular question is A again. Elevation of vitamin A deficiency. Because children, vitamin A is something which was deficient. So, for that, the gene has been inserted. Very good, Nyaneshwar. Great. Okay, let us go for this one now. Cultivation of BT cotton has been much in the news. The prefix BT means. Children, BT word kyun use kar rahe? Any guesses? Why are we using the word BT? BT stands for? I'm waiting for the answer. BT stands for, of course, D. Carrying an endotoxin gene from Bacillus thuringiensis. Children, BT is Bacillus thuringiensis ka B idhar se. And TA wala. It is not biotechnology or something like that. It is by the name of the organism. Okay. Bacillus thuringiensis strains have been used for destroying novel. So, kyu use hua tha for destroying? Children, it is not destroying actually. It is designing. कि हम लोग डिजाइन करते थे ना. इट इज ए बायो इंसेक्टिसिडल प्लांट्स. बिकॉज चिल्ड्रन, वंस दिस जीन हैज बीन इंसर्टेड, द प्लांट दैट यू विल गेट विल बी रेसिस्टेंट टू द इंसेक्ट्स. फाइन, हियर वी कम टू एन एंड ऑफ द सेशन. सो थैंक यू. आई एम सॉरी. thank you very much for being there in the session and bearing me throughout. And I really appreciate that you all could attend the entire session. So here I come to an end of the session for this particular day. And like I mentioned you all before, children, we meet on YouTube on weekly basis. But if you will join an academy, we'll be able to meet very often. And like I said, you all can just download the app today and just see there are oodles of things waiting for you in the bag. And, you know, they are catering you all that thing. So you all can download an Academy Learners app today in case you have not downloaded. Use my code SKMAM live and start watching the free classes. And if you are already there, I believe so, you all might be ready till now to take the subscription, because this is something which is really worth it. Okay, so I hope to see you all on an Academy app next time. Thank you very much. Nyaneshwar, you can download the PDF from an Academy sessions. Whenever I take session on Unacademy, no, you can download the PDFs. Okay? Chalo, I'll end the session over here. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Meet you the next time. Take care, everyone. Have a good day.